I had a fantastic morning. This morning when we did our workout, we did breathing, we did focus on what God wanted us to be, big and small, and patience, you are amazing. I felt the stress and the worry that I'd been going through just dissipate as I concentrated on breathing and then concentrated on God and then concentrated on what God wanted me to do and my destiny. And it was all in about like 5-10 minutes, but it was so powerful. And so I recommend Miss Patience's book, you know, the exercises in there. I know you only just gave us like a little bit, but it was just mind blowing. I mean, I recommend you to people to actually meet you and bring you to their retreats, their spas, their, you know, whatever function, or even just personal. I can just imagine having you like in my back pocket. Hey, Patience, you know, she's like, oh, breathe. And so thank you so much. Really appreciate you. Really, I'm amazed that God was so instrumental in connecting your intellect, your emotional well-being to your spiritual life. And I thank God for you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.